was worth getting up early in the morning. It was worth standing in line. It was, you know what I'm saying, it was worth doing all the things that people complain about doing when they talk about voting. I think it's more than worth it. You know, when you think about what it could cost you by not voting, when you think about how things could go so wrong by not voting, when you think about, you know, just how many people have fought hard, lost their lives for us to have the right to come out here and become a part of this political process, to not take advantage, to not fulfill our obligation, I think is negligent, you know. So, you know, I feel enthused and honored to be able to, for the first time,